An early morning crime spree is now under investigation in Norman. Police say two dispensaries were hit in less than 2 hours.
News 4's Brent Skarke is on Crime Watch with why investigators think this type of crime is only going to become more common.
Lindsay Street, it's one of the busiest streets in Norman. Last night, a buzz with police lights as two different dispensaries less than 1 mile apart were burglarized 3 times.
Makes me feel very unsafe.
A medical marijuana card holder reacting to the news that two different dispensaries were burglarized early Wednesday morning. At 2:31 a.m., police got a call about a break-in at this pot shop on Wiley and Lindsay. The owner telling investigators the thieves got away with marijuana, cash, and marijuana accessories. Less than 2 hours later, police say this dispensary also hit. The front door shattered with a brick. Reportedly, very little was stolen. The thieves only in the shop for a minute as alarms blared.
Then later on in the morning, the initial establishment had another burglary.
The owners had reportedly gone to the hardware store for more supplies to secure the building when it's believed the same thieves hit again. Police say it's early in the investigation, but they believe the crimes are related and dispensary burglaries are rare.
We've only had one burglary in the past related to them that have been reported to us. So this is kind of unique and abnormal.
These two shops, both on Lindsay, separated by less than a mile. While police say the crime spree is not the norm, it could be in the future.
I think it's something we will probably see at least in the future. People think that it's a very rich environment and potential products, but really their security and the things that they do limits the potential for gaining access to things that people are trying to access in their facilities.
The break-ins make some medical marijuana cardholders in Norman angry.
It makes me feel upset because there are people who have actual conditions that need medicine for these reasons, and they just belligerently do what they want.
I need my medicine, and it's wrong that other people are being their medicine stolen from them.
According to official reports, the owner of one of the dispensaries says one of the thieves wearing a black hoodie and male. If you have any information, you are urged to call police. From Norman, Brent Skarke, Oklahoma's News 4.